Hey, what is up, guys? Ninja Benji 1 here. As you can see, pretty much we're playing, what was that map called? I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm gonna do my best. Nacht der Untoten? Night of the Undead? From World at War. Pretty much playing that remastered in Black Ops 3. As you can see, I'm already pretty much dead. So as you can see, we got these cool grenades too. Oh, which I can't apparently cancel. Okay. Oh well, it is World at War, so so you know, we're playing the classic zombie, probably the most known zombies map, in Black Ops 3. Leave this last guy real quick so we can open the box, see what we get. There is a flamethrower. Oh, come on. I mean, yeah, it's good, but I need something to take out these guys with. The small dudes. Ooh, I forgot how weak this was. It's not that bad, actually. Whoa. Guys, I just want to hit the box. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh! It doesn't explode on 4. 1, 2, 3. Maybe it does. Whoa, no thank you. Spooked me. Just doing this for maximum points. Oh. Goodbye. And let's hit the box. Let's see, is there anything over here? Ooh. Double barrel. This is in World at War, I'm pretty sure. I remember using it. Actually, I don't think I used the sawed-off shotgun, though. Maybe I did, I don't know. Nice sights. Alright, well, we got something. Kinda would've preferred another one, but okay. Let's just go upstairs. Oop. Hello there. Okay. It's definitely got some kick to it. Look at this. It's definitely powerful. Oh. Doesn't seem to have much spread though. Oop. Should we? We got enough to hit the box, so why not? Kinda looking for a better weapon. Something more automatic. Oh! Wait a second, I have the ray gun and the thunder. Why is it so easy to get these things in this game? Alright. You can see. It's pretty much the same as World at War, except, you know, for this thing. Normally in World at War you can just replace the wall. Here you're just putting a bunch of wooden planks. What is this? Ooh! Wait, there was a bar something. I think that's what was usually there in the actual World at War. I'm not sure. Let's just try to snipe some dudes from up here. Whoa! I wonder if I actually hit anyone. I don't think so. Let's just check over here. The view model when you walk is also like World at War, where it goes to the middle. I don't think Black Ops 3 usually does that. Can we clear debris? I don't have enough. Whoa, calm down. I need a weapon to get points. Actually, I don't think I need points. I think from now on it's pretty much just surviving, because I've unlocked everything here. Unless I unlock another gun, which I probably should. I don't think I need the thunder gun for now. Maybe I can just get rid of it. Hello? Why do I reload after every shot? I need help. Okay, I keep reloading after every single shot, I am definitely going to die. after that, not... Have you got to go for direct shots or what? Oh, there's no little explosion on the floor. A little green poof that we all know and love. Whoa, I didn't actually do anything, alright. Rebuild the barrier, please. Hello, goodbye. Okay. Why do I keep reloading after every shot? Alright. Maybe now we can get at least a bit of points. This is already an insta-kill. I could go for knife kills, because I think I do get more. Let's see. For this, I get 100. Knife kills, I get 260. Way more. Oh yes, another double points. Do that. Aww. This makes it last longer. Get out of here. Alright, what is this? Double barrel shotgun? We already had that. Should I change the ray gun for something else? I think I should. It's kind of boring to kill them so easily, isn't it? You need challenge in your life. But I think I'll get rid of this. Maybe I should use it once. Hello? Which one is this one? In here? Boom. What? Did I just switch that for the welter? Yeah. Why am I even trying? This actually still works. It is pretty good. Of course, besides the fact that it only has 8 bullets, so I'm going to pick something else. Pick me up, I should have kept that. Okay. I should not have picked up that. The little pistol was better. The Walther's. Oh shoot. Shoot, shoot. Okay, I'm gonna die like this. Reason to Mosin Nagant, or whatever it was? We are. I can't stay using this gun. Nice, we need a new gun. But yeah, here it is. For any of you guys that wanted to see it. In its remastered glory. Pretty nice. Hit the box. As nice as it is to hit them quick scopes, we need something better. What is this? Okay. Take that. Oh dang, I'll definitely take that. Oh yes. Besides, it's kinda slow reload times. Is that a light? Whoa. Boop. Oh, hello there. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, well, I did it. I did it. Let's see how far we can go without dying. I'm just looking for the perfect... Can I just get the Thompson or something? Boop, 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 boop. What is this? Okay. You know what, let's take a look at it without the scope. Oh yes. Everything I expected. Yep. It's like the scoped, but better. And it still works nicely. Not this. But yeah, here it is again if any of you wanted to see it without the scope. I like it better. Faster reload time. Ew. Give me something good. Throw a grenade in there. I don't think anyone's actually gonna come out of there yet, but oh well. Hello. I'm gonna pass through, so... Oh, hello. That didn't kill you. Okay, new gun time. I'm just trying to see all the guns, you know? Hello there. Flamethrower! Just what I wanted. Oh, you actually could make a flamethrower, because Firebreak has a flamethrower. Whoa! Cooldown? 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 Hello there. Please die. Die, please. I'm gonna die. Just because I'm trying to use the flamethrower. I'm going to die. Okay, I'm not dead. But we also cannot stay using the flamethrower. I mean, look at this. Oh. And a bit more. There we go. Yeah, we definitely need a new weapon. Hello there, I didn't know you were here. You weren't invited. Oh, my weapon. A weapon. I can't die like this. Not like this again? Here it is again, if any of y'all wanted to see it. Oh. What? Why the bazooka? No. Give me something good. Okay, I'll take that. I'll wait a bit, because I want to use it once, actually. Here's a bazooka, if any of y'all wanted to see. Can you get this world at war? I think you can. Maybe not. I don't actually remember. Okay, I don't want it. Give me something good. Nope. Double back here again? Has this game got something against, like, actual assault rifles? Whoa. Wait, what? Oh, you. You ugly. I think I saw something. Thunder gun? Get out of here. Is that the thunder gun I saw? Jeez, why can't I reload faster? I am dead. Absolutely dead. That. You die. Don't like the crawlers because you don't see them. Like, please die. Whoa. If I am to survive, I cannot be using this. More? Look at all the guns and look at what I get. What? Ew! I started off with this. Come on. Ariska. I do not recognize this, actually. I guess I'll have to try it out. What is this? The Mosin Nagant again? Okay, yeah, and I don't want to use this. That's how we die. I like the music though. That one's always been nice. Well, I guess that's the end of the video. If you all liked it, be sure to leave a like and consider subscribing if you're new. Trying to upload more because I went for a long period without uploading, so yeah. If you liked the video, like I said, like and consider subscribing, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!